Okay, here we are in the culvert. As you can see, the water's very shallow until it hits this standing wave. Very difficult for the fish here.